Hey, what's up? It's Matt Toka. I want to speak about bullying real quick. I want to say if you are being bullied and it's really bothering you, you should speak to somebody. Get help. I was bullied when I was younger. And honestly, I think the biggest thing for me was as I got older, I found more confidence in myself and who I am as a person. And so I was able to not let people's words affect me. And I think I encourage you guys to just be proud of who you are, love yourself, and just remember they're just words. But if you are upset and you feel like you're being mistreated in school, please talk to a parent, a teacher, a close friend, and know you're not alone in it.